happens when I take them, they will have, hopefully, think about it, they will be making a trio of soups. And so instead of having two colours, they'll have three colours. So you need two people pouring, not just one, because obviously you can't do all three, but then you get three different colours instead. And if you're interested in seeing how that's done, this is a book in the library by George Moroney. Now, when you finish it off, you'll see this more steaming pot. So this is oil that's been made yesterday, and it's got its herb oil. And this is yogurt. I'm just putting it on the bench. Oh, I shook it before. Okay. And so before you think about putting something on a soup as a garnish, you've got to see whether you can control it or not. Now, when we did our stack today, we didn't do the same thing, we had the same things, but we did a veggie stack with balsamic paint and this oil painted on, so that we've got these two different colours coming through on the plate, you see that? So I'm going to see if I can just use the both of these things. Those of you that have got a soup, hard to control. And without destroying too much the line, just use, because we've got we use thyme in the soup, we'll just use a little bit of thyme to finish. Not too stalky, but just a bit, just to finish off. Okay, so that's a duet.
Where's the blender?
Oh, it's just here.
Oh, sweet.
So keep the...